The layout for Roar on the Shore is a bit different than years past. Here's a look at that layout. The area around the track is where the concert stage is located. Just outside the grandstands, you'll be able to find the vendors that Samir talked about. Organizers say this year's venue allows them to bring in more vendors than ever before.